nice warm bed. You just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me.
Good morning and welcome to Francis Scott Key Elementary School. I am Ms. Condi, your morning announcer. Morning meeting. Today is Monday, November the 16th, 2020. When you walk into your classroom, greet each student and your teacher with a hi or a good morning. Or you can choose a virtual meeting greet, such as a wave, the thumbs up, the high five, the peace sign, or my absolute favorite, the air hug. Our weather for today will be sunny with a high of 57 and a low of 36. Let's practice hands, face, and space. Wash your hands for 20 to 30 seconds in warm soapy water. Cover your face with a mask when going outside your home, and remember to give everyone 6 feet of space. Our quote of the day, anything is possible. Possible when you have the right people there to support you. Free meals. Remember to pick up your meals on Mondays and Wednesdays from participating school sites. Our Francis Scott Key Pledge. I am a Francis Scott Key Scholar and Eagle. I am excited about great learning every day. Because I am an eagle, I soar. I am successful, organized, accountable, and respectful. Soar expectations and class dojo reminders. I am on time for class. You have all your necessary materials ready for learning. Your eyes and ears are on the teacher or the activity or anyone that is speaking. You signal to participate. And you follow instructions as they are given. Are you ready to earn your 5 points for each class? I hope so. Ways you can be a friend. You can listen to what your friends have to say. You can offer to help someone. You can be someone that a friend can trust. You can do something kind for anyone, and you can make a friend laugh. Have an amazing day.